part 9. We're gonna go conquer this town.
Komoda used to be so full of life.
And then we're gonna go work on more Masako machines.
I survived this.
I hear the bird, I don't see the fucking thing though. I thought I was gonna have to fight people here. Aww.
Poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow, on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
The bird's still getting my attention. Oh shit, that's way down there. Never mind. Never mind. We'll do that later. Alright, where's this bird at? This bird is definitely trying to lead me somewhere, and I can't ever seem to find this damn thing. I lose it so easily. Come here, bird. Leading me to over here? Is there a bath or something? Oh, okay. Lead me to the bamboo strike area. L1, L1 square, L1 X. L1, L1 square, L1 X, L1 X. Damn. All right.
Not him. Apparently, there's one the Mongols didn't capture.
If that's true, we need to tell the others.
You're right. The people. The samurai still lives.
Yeah, we do. Yes, we do. We still live, dude. Man, so this place used to be live and vibrant and all kinds of stuff, huh? And the thunder rolls.
Here.
Get on your horse. The crows. Well, we're not playing Valhalla today.
Challenge me.
Shamarach Duru Shinya Borna.
So not everybody here is a bad guy, huh? Lay your ass down, boy. You're not tied up. What is this, arrows? Oh, you would. What was in here? Seemed like they were protecting something in here. Ransacking the shit out of the place. Alright, let's try to clear this village. Working these people down to the bone. Is there no one else? Is there no one else? We got that leader though. Hello? Hello, lady. Ooh, got me some iron. Some iron.
Then nigga what the fuck?
Shut your ass up, boy.
To be done.
All right, that was it.
Stand and fight me.
Wow, fucker.
What's up, Doc? No.
Oh no!
It's already clean. It's already clean, my dude. I'd say this area is completed. Hell yeah. Alright, continuing with Masako's story. Holy shit. Fucked me up there, man. I don't know why. I don't know what it was. I couldn't seem to get nothing to work there. You know what I'm saying? Well, I got some good shit. Somebody's alive. Like playing DVD, trying to find them. Was it you? Nothing. Where are we going, bird? The warriors who celebrate the shadows. Ooh. Fonte. We got a new sword out of the deal. Alright. Alright, that's complete. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's finally set off to Lady Misako. Misako.
Masako! What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Mother's peace.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach.
I wonder if I'm at the fight here at the end as the boss of this little storyline or something.
Look. Over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes. But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
There's a couple more down that way. I'm gonna search over here though. Nothing. Okay.
Masako, over here, an Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner. One of our banners. My horse. Almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor.
Damn, that's my horse.
The important thing is, you endured.
Damn. My horse was wearing red. So I shall wear red, in honor of my horse, when I get the chance.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes, but where are mine? Naga warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
So I was on YouTube yesterday and I was looking up the real battle of like Tsushima and and everything too. That shit was pretty damn intense, man. Pretty damn intense. Like, this just scratches the surface with what you see here, it seems like.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No.
Oh, wow. Damn.
Shigesato! Yasunari! Strung up like an...
Let's get them down.
That's fucked.
They should be with our family. Buried beside their wives and children.
It's fucked up. Why just them two?
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young.
Damn.
But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
It's not safe.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so, but my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died.
You didn't fail as a mother.
But you were so young.
They were warriors.
And she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
There they are! Mongol swine!
Who will fight?
Shwik!
Amka! Silmes Sokelat!
He just fell down dead. I missed him.
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
She fucked up that leader more than I did.
I don't see any more.
I think that's it.
Oops, wrong button. Yeah. I mean, we did. That wasn't a bad battle. We didn't make a whole lot of mistakes, but. I still could have tried to make it look better for you guys. You know what I'm saying?
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older. I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. Send word when you need help rescuing Lord Shimura. You've been here for me. I will be there for you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Masako.
Utility charm? I gotta light it up. Gotta light it up. Now it's complete. Oof. We almost almost got to. All right. Wait, is there a way to complete them? No, I guess there's not. Oh well. Where is this one? Over here? Empty baskets. All right. I'm gonna do this one, and then I'm gonna come way the fuck back up here and start doing his stuff while we, wait for, Masako's stories to come back. There's something I didn't do. Complete this area. But I'm not sure what it is. I don't think there's anything I really can do. There's a dueling ground. Let's just go this way. Where was the damn steps? Oh, don't matter. I got the trail. All right, my horse is done. Horse is bugged again.
Horse!
Good horse, Kage.
Let's go, Kage.
I'm doing this.
Close behind the veil. Peer through the mist, and we'll be weakened from the fight.
My first one. Maybe I'll look at all the options next time before I just start hitting shit. You know what I'm saying? I guess you just kind of make up your own little poems. There's somebody else that's crying for help. Let me help you. There we go. Now we can put it up. Such a brave horse.
Couldn't do this without you.
Couldn't do it without him. Absolutely right. If not, you know, I get towards the end of the game, I'm just gonna go on a freaking spree and just go everywhere.
Destroy your blades!
Ata ürükler çarşı koruy! Bastın!
It's just the lamp. There's probably so much stuff I'm missing, man. Seems like there'd be an artifact or something around here, though. I'm also wanting to kill him to get more skill points. Ooh, a lighthouse.
Sen ne gibi mutlusun? He? Yavçı tostlayı, bir iç bas!
Alrighty then. Thing is the Sasuke. Is there a hay bale down there I can jump in? Resolve, man. Ha-ya! Ha-ya! Keep accidentally using a heavenly strike, man. I go to press triangle and I just barely nick the circle button with it. Now to get down from this place. Figure out a way out of here. Oh, look, a flower. A couple flowers. sweet, another haiku. Alright, I'm gonna pause it right there. I gotta go to the bathroom, chat. I'll be right back. Until then, we'll play some music for you. Get back to it, dude. Reflection on death. Reflect on death. Sense, but it is what it is. We should at least view it, Ryan. We should at least view it. I didn't time that one right. It is what it is.
I'll get off Tsushima. You'll see.
Hello. Alright, let's get it. Was that a flower I just passed? No, it was just lightning bugs. Oh, there's a gold bird. There's a gold bird taking me to my destination.
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them,
they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
No promises. At least they won't die an empty stomach, right? That's the least I can do. There's a fire over here. Can't go over there yet. No promises, 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 promises.
Enemy!
Is it him?
Die!
Forgetting I got those cute knife things, man.
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
Kage!
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Wrong rice. Button.
I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord.
Make Besides, sure bandit.
I ask you not to hurt them.
It gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Keep the rice to yourself. Can't believe you. me eat your rice. Let's get it, dude. Alright, we'll end this video here, and then we'll start fresh at the dojo for the next part. I don't even know what part we're on anymore.